Welcome to the Hall of Shadows.
There is a room that's cold and dark, and light can never reach, where death resides and secrets hide. Beneath an earth that weeps. So close your eyes and cut your ties with all you think you know. Be with your fear, for ghosts are near, and walk the Hall of Shadows.
I feel like an idiot, and it's too hot for this velvet robe. I'm dying in here.
Can you just open your mind for half an hour? Make sure you let Snacks out before we start.
That cat is so annoying. Come here, Snacks. There we go. Mission accomplished.
I think I set up the altar correctly. Red candles in the right corner, the pentagram, and the little cauldron in the middle with the sigil.
The sigil?
The emblem. The drawing. Each demon has its own, and this is the one for Azazel. That's how we summon him. I hope I drew it right. Do you think these are enough alfalfa leaves?
How the hell should I know? I can't believe you have me doing witchcraft. Your grandmother would die if she saw us using her old hutch for this.
Well, he's not here, is she? You ready?
Let's do it.
Ten robendum yos. Stop it.
I'm sorry.
This won't work if you keep distracting me. Give me your hands. Aten robendum ios ad cosiendram ad legiendam ios potier et solevendam et ad congrientiam ios porem me. Aten robendam ios ad cosiendram ad legiendam ios potieter et solviendam et ad cogriendam ios coram me. Aten robendam ios ad potientram ad legiendam ios potieter et solviendam et ad cogriendam ios coram me. We petition thee, Azazel, in all your hellish glory. We, your most humble of servants, ask thee to bestow upon us wealth beyond our mortal comprehension. Praise Azazel!
Now we wait. You okay? Why are you so quiet?
I'm fine.
Which means you're not. What's wrong?
It's just sad. Me losing my job, your business going belly up. For Christ's sakes, we're conjuring demons to make us rich.
Ha! I see what you did there. Is that an oxymoron?
Never thought we'd be this desperate. Or pathetic.
Hey, we're just having fun. We got nothing to lose. Who knows? Maybe this time next year, we'll be swimming in cash. We'll buy a house and a big yacht, all funded by the geisha.
The geisha. Geishas are Japanese performers.
Oh, you mean prostitutes.
No, they are not prostitutes. That's a myth. They sang, danced, and played music for their statesmen and emperors.
You're a nerd. That's why I love you.
Blow out those candles, William.
What do I do with the salt shaker?
The salt! Damn it!
What?
The magic circle.
The what?
We forgot to make a magic circle with the salt. It's supposed to keep evil spirits from leaving the altar. Never mind.
I think you're going a little cuckoo with this stuff. Pretty sure we'll be all right.
Do you take anything seriously?
Not really my style. Let's get ready for bed. Make sure you take a sleeping pill. You need rest. Lindsay, you awake? Witchcraft. Ugh. I'm sorry, Lens. I wish I could have given more. You deserve so much more than this. I'll find a way, I promise. It won't be like this forever. You'll see. I'll make you proud of me. One day, this will all be behind us. There'll be no more worrying, no more blaming, no more arguing. How many times do I have to tell her not to lock snacks out of the bedroom? I'm coming! Really? I thought you wanted in. Go to sleep, Snacks. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta be up in 4 hours.
What's wrong?
Snacks is in the hallway playing up a storm. I can't sleep.
What are you talking about? Snacks is right here with me.
Lindsay, get up. Get up! Who's there?
Max is here. Then what's in the hallway? Oh my god, you're not kidding! What is that?
I don't know. I thought it was Snacks.
Ow! That was Snacks' ball. It went right under the bed.
Ah!
What is that? Are those hooves?
Greetings.
What do we do?
You're gonna have to climb out the window.
What about you? I'm not leaving you here.
Who said anything about my staying here?
Did you not summon me?
We did. It was an accident.
Dare you waste my precious time. For this, I require a sacrifice.
Flip the mattress on him.
Snacks!
Keep running!
The door won't open! It's stuck!
Let me try. Come on!
There is nowhere for you to go!
Please, take me! Leave her alone!
One will not suffice.
This was my fault.
No, it was mine. I love you.
That was The Conjure, starring Brooke Fowler, as Lindsay, John Thomas as Nick, and Michael Northigan as Azazel. And now, a reading.
Underneath all the tales, there does lie something different from the tales. How different? In this. That the thing which is invoked is a thing of a different nature, however it may be put on a human appearance or indulge in its servants their human appetites. It is cold. It is hungry. It is violent. It is illusory. The warm blood of children and the intercourse at the Sabbath do not satisfy it. It wants something more and other. It wants obedience. It wants souls. And yet it pines for matter. It never was, and yet it always is. Charles Williams, Witchcraft.
Thank you for listening to tonight's episode. All of Shadows is produced by Michael J. Rocco. Original stories written and directed by Christina Rocco. Casting director, Carl J. Grasso. Sound engineer, Michael J. Rocco for New Frame Media. Until next time, we bid you good night.